Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Dr. Nesser, please contact Station 12. Dr. Nesser,
code blue here. Call
contact
Dr. Merrill.
Station 12.
Watch the door.
All right, careful. You may have sustained cranial damage.
Move him to the diagnostic pad.
Right.
Slowly.
Got it.
Here we go.
Slowly. That's good.
Here we
go. Get him here, staff.
All right, careful.
Readings?
They are fluctuating.
He took a severe blow. Possible trauma to the telencephalon.
Star 50 Noctis is quadrilling. We'll need a complete Del scan series.
Can't find his cardial organ.
What do you mean? I'm reading a steady circulation.
There it is. Up here.
In his digestive tract?
You ever seen anything like this?
He's missing 3 costal struts on one side. And 4 on the other.
I think that's something. Look at this. His digits and his terminus.
What are you?
Crisis room, the Sickler Medical Facility. You've had a severe injury, but you're going to be all right.
I was caught in the riots when the police moved in. It's the last thing I remember.
Can you tell us your name?
Rivas Chakara.
Rivas Chakara. Where do you live?
In the Marta community on the southern continent.
You're a long way from home. Do you have any members of your family we should notify?
No, I have no family. I can't stay here. I have to
You're
get
You're in no condition to leave. Yeah.
Oh.
There are several unusual things about your case, Mr. Chakara. Your cranial lobes, for instance, they seem to be surgical implants.
I had cosmetic surgery to correct a genetic birth defect.
And these? Another birth defect?
Yes. Isn't that something?
My father's the same way.
You want us to believe that all your abnormalities are inherited genetic traits?
I understand your confusion. My personal physician is much more familiar with these genetic irregularities. To be honest, I would feel much better back home under her care.
Why don't I talk to her about that? What's her name?
Crusher. Actually, I'm not sure you'll be able to reach her.
Why not?
She's taking a sabbatical.
Well, we'll do the best we can for you. Oh, there was one other thing. We found this curious-looking device in your clothes. What is it?
It's just a toy. I was taking it home as a present.
I thought you didn't have any family.
It's for a neighbor's child. Was there anything else found? I had one piece of jewelry, a metal pin.
No, I'm sorry. This was all we found.
Genetic irregularities. That thing isn't even the same species as we are.
Keep your voice down. The last thing we need is a panic in here over some...
It's all the space flights. They have attracted creatures from outer space.
That's exactly the kind of thing I don't want to hear.
What are you going to do?
Of all the medical facilities available, why did he have to end up here?
I think we ought to call Central Security.
Well, I'm not calling anybody yet. Not till we've done a lot more. A lot more. I want his story checked out. Run a complete search through the medical library. Be absolutely certain there's never been anything like him.
What if there's more of them? They could be everywhere.
Cordon off the wing. I want security on his door 29 hours a day, and I want this kept quiet.
Code 3 drill in B-Wave. All instructors report immediately.
beans, oh beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.